לא אומר חצי כזה. כן, זה אחד או שתיים. חמש שלוש. עושים מה שרוצים. אתם כמה אנשים יושבים פה. ויגיד טוב, ויגיד טוב.
Bring them like this and stay in front of them, and then it's tougher to get rid of.
They're both good. I don't think that's the shot Peter asked for.
I think he swung a half weight out of it.
Yeah, I think he threw too many.
It'll be close.
So Lovely stone.
Nice.
Absolute peach.
They just finished so hard in there.
Thank you.
If you're 3 feet heavy, you don't get anywhere near that stone.
It's Masu, you may not have way at all.
This is a very good call.
Yeah, because he needs to change the angle.
Yeah, well, even, you know what, just rip that guard and then you can run yours back.
Yeah.
See, now you can run yours back and you've got a potential 2 or 3 that, eh? And the guard's not easy on this ice with it so sweet.
Well, he did pretty well the last shot.
Yeah. It can be repeated 4 times in a row now. That's the key, right? And the reality is we're not really guarding our rock like we should be guarding your rock.
Absolutely, yeah. That guard has forced us into a much more difficult shot because he's going to spring the blue and leave the other if he gets this.
Yeah, and then we'll just guard again.
Absolutely.
But now you got the outturn hack weight for the bundling. I'd throw the double peel now.
Yeah.
Yeah. throw the double peel, you're out of the end game. Because we can't guard both then.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, unless we still get enough.
Because if you throw the halfway now,
yeah,
we'll make it.
Yeah.
Then we can guard. But you can actually probably get to it with either turn now, too, quietly. It's close.
That's how
yeah.
Oh,
but you might get this now. Look.
Yeah. אבל עכשיו אפשר להכניס, חייבים להכניס מלכת לסיכון לפעמים, ההגנה נגנוע, מה כאן נזח
עכשיו?
בוא שנה תלעת את זה, סבולה. No, 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 no.
He needs another 2 feet of ice. He doesn't have anywhere near enough ice.
Based on where the one before crosses the second line.
Because in this one, you're not even necessarily guarding the rock. You're guarding the path to the rock.
Lead us in a straight one man down.
Yeah. you got there.
Stay clear.
How long did you make it through time?
How's your conscience? A little better than last night at this time?
What do you mean?
Screwed up by my bowling troll.
Well, last night at this time, we weren't even bowling yet.
In anticipation.
They want you, coach. They want your expertise.
Time out, they want.
No, kid. The
you don't even go out there? You got the time, you might as well use it.
So, when I saw the first day, I'm not so excited.
Okay.
And then I went away and I came back and cut me. So where do you guys go? No, it's the other. Oh, you know you're okay.
Don't just say you can get your answer this one.
Roll them up.
Harry, he's ready to take over.
How good is this?
I'm going to get a cup.
How good is that?
What the?
Wow. Great
job. Wonder who did that. What a jerk.
Worth the time I.
It
is. You're getting all over.
That was after Kevin's.
And we have to talk about Kevin.
Yeah, see, he tried to come in. If we throw that there, he's ripping it. And even if he runs it back, we've got lots of cover. But you know what? Worst case scenario is we force them there, and then if we get a deuce here, we can get back, back in the game, man.
Which was from? Taco Bell in time?
Yeah, it's on the website too.
Take your time.
Four pass straight, Blake.
What's that?
He's telling you a pattern.
Four pass straight. A little bit of a twist in the blade.
All right.
It's orange.
You can eat it.
Is it yours?
I was sitting here last, yesterday, when we came in this morning. Sharing the vitamin C with you?
I also share apple.
Yeah.
just, no, just quiet weight, just backline weight on the one he just threw. Yeah, just tap it back 2 feet, 3 feet. Well, he's going to throw a hook. I like just throwing like a back 8 foot weight at that one.
You'll miss 3 seconds on hotel. Later night? Late tonight?
Yeah, like with hip weight, you can't roll under it. If you throw just like back 8 foot weight, you can. And even if you don't, even if you nose it, and you go back and then kind of spring them this way, then you've got catchers, eh?
Right.
Those donuts get hoopered.
Because there's still a half a dozen in there at least.
This hurts.
Tell me if there's what are you looking for?
He's throwing it hard.
He throws it in the front one.
Yeah, there's one there. Whether that's a gig, whether that's not a gig. It's a big song.
Mike.
Oh, Mike.
Oh, no, not Mike. Mike.
Thank you very much.
You, sir?
You know, I almost went and pushed him over to the.
That's not really the right handle.
No, you're right. You're fine.
Well, I should exchange. I shouldn't give. Just throw ours on the table.
Well, I think everyone's sick. We should take ours on the table. That's very good. Thank you.
How much do you get to play Rush? You get a shot of vodka.
We used to produce Irish whiskey. I tried to persuade ours whiskey sponsors. I said, listen, it's absolutely classic. All you're asking is give us major bottles. And look, it's your absolute target market. The USA, Israel, Russia, Japan.
But they say, pint of Guinness would work too.
You try taking 50 pints of Guinness.
My daughter is a sales rep for a company called Breakthrough Beverages, and they're the Guinness supply distributors in Canada. So I got it in. I could get you.
Oh no, good need to know that now. But those little tops are somewhat unique.
Yeah.
Was that on the 7th then, or just played?
This is the 7th, yeah.
This is the 7th.
Sushi gum, yeah.
Okay. That's what they're doing for?
No, because we took a while at this end.
Yeah, we're playing 7 now.
Oh, I still thought we finished the 7th.
We finished, you guys.
Where's the big swoosh? Here it comes, here it comes.
I love it like that.
Hold, is that one over there? I think that one. That'll be it.